Okay, guys, so, she's asleep right now. I just realized I was talking that. So she's asleep right now, and, yeah, so she's my new baby, she's my newborn, and yeah, this is her morning routine. So here she is. She's a really crazy sleeper. Her hair is really messy because of yesterday. She had pigtails, and they're like, boy, no. Anyway, today we're going to be doing her morning routine, and we're going to do it even with later. So, what I very first do is I go make a bottle. Seeds in my mouth. Seeds in my mouth. So, we're in the bathroom to get her bottle. She's not been feeling too well, so I'm gonna give her this bottle. This is technically the kind of staining of all okay, but it's detergent kind of gets in your bottle sometimes. It won't stain it, it'll just leave stuff on it. Okay, so we're gonna get some water. Just about. Two ounces, and then we're just gonna get really 1.5 scoops because we don't need a lot for this small bottle. She has small bottles most of the time though, because either that one, she doesn't like tall bottles like these, and she has the smaller one, and she's just having this one because she doesn't usually eat a lot of breakfast. She doesn't eat a lot of breakfast or dinner, but then lunch she goes crazy. Or because she's up all night. Who knows? Okay, so here's her milk. And, yeah. Here she is. So, yeah. And let's check on her now. Hi, baby. She's just kind of, she likes to hide it whenever I come in, and then I go back and she's like, ah, hi. So, super cute. Hi, Ev. You are so big. It's fun. So, yeah. And you're up, what wipes? Some of the noises. Hi, Abby. So let's feed you. That's good enough. So there she is, she's drinking her bottle, so get back to you when she's done, because she usually eats for about 5 to 10 minutes. So, yeah. Okay, guys, so she's been eating for quite a while. It was about 5, 10. She drank. So I had it at 2 ounces, and now it is about less than half an ounce. She was pretty hungry this morning. Okay. So now we're gonna burp her. And this is just my normal morning routine I always do. So, ever since I got her, so. Okay. Okay, so. And tomorrow I will do my morning routine, if you guys want to see it. Which, this practically is my morning routine, but it's more of Everleigh's morning routine, because I do some stuff before she wakes up and stuff, so. And then after I do that, I don't know why, I always just go and bounce her on my leg. As you can see, she's like vibrating. Here she is. She just bounces on my leg. And then, I'm gonna go choose her outfit, which while I do that, I put her on the changing mat. So, let's find her outfit. I don't think I need a lot of thinking to do because I already kind of decided. Okay, so, I got this white onesie. This little flamingo shirt and then some jeans. So, yeah. So, yeah, I'll show you what it's like when I paint her, and then here's that. And, tomorrow I do my laundry. Tomorrow or Saturday I do my laundry, so that'll also be included tomorrow. So. Let's get you dressed. Here she is. She looks so cute. That's what I say every day. She's so cute though. And then, so now I go and do her hair. So I'm gonna do her hair. And we have this headband. And here's her brush. And, I do something with her hair, so get this. What is that? Oh yeah. Okay. So let's do her hair. Okay, so here's her hair. And I gave her her pacifier too. It looks super cute. It's all nice and brushed out. So now I would go and run some errands with my mom. So I would but then she would be playing with her toys in her crib while I go and but we're gonna go right now, so she's just gonna play in her car seat because they do have to go, so. I'm gonna place her in her car seat. So you can't really see it. So, anyway, here she is. I'm gonna go now, with her. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. What's wrong with being confident?